Linear displacement sensors have been in use for years, controlling and monitoring motion and position applications using potentiometric and magnetorestrictive technology for feedback. A new technology has begun to emerge in this market, linear inductive measurement. One linear inductive measurement technology uses the RLC, resistance inductance capacitance, principle to give more accurate and faster position feedback than ever before. This RL circuitry makes use of emitter and receiver coils on a printed circuit board. The position element contains an inductor and a capacitor. First, the emitter coils are excited with a high-frequency AC field, which in turn charges the position element. The position element then resonates the charge into the receiver coils of the sensor. In simplest terms, think of the position element as a mirror that reflects energy back to the coils to indicate position. These signals are then internally processed to output the position of the target. Utilizing this inductive RLC circuit allows for faster and more accurate readings over many common output types, such as 0 to 10 volts, 4 to 20 milliamps, SSI, or IO link, as well as smaller overall packages.